Alright gang, so today what we're going to do is a workout that's going to blast your legs, get them lean, get them tight, get them toned, and strip fat from you. Ready to go? So we're going to get Ala, she's going to follow along with you, alright? This is going to hurt. Ready to go? All you need is a stick. If you've got a kettlebell at home, great. If you don't, no problem, you don't need one at all. Alright, so we're going to start off with a step up. Ready to go Ala, in 2, 1, go! Bam, alright, here we go. Alright. So, Ala's doing the advanced versions where she's kicking her knee up to the sky when she gets up on the bench. If you can't do that, no problem, just do it without the kick. Okay? We're gonna do this exercise for 30 seconds, guys. Then we're gonna move on to the next one. Come on, Ala. Here we go. 10 more seconds left. That's it. Well done. 5 seconds left. We're taking no break, guys. After this, we're going to a stick up. 2, 1. Alright, you're gonna weight down. Into a stick up. Alright, squat, let's go, straight away. So guys, you're gonna keep your elbows as close to your body, pin your shoulders back, and as you stand, you press out, okay? And you're gonna really feel that burn, the tops of your shoulders, and the inside of your shoulder blades. That's really gonna make you look good in that back of stress. Let's do it. Keep those shoulders pinned back. You're halfway through. Alright. Come on, keep going. 10 seconds left. 8 seconds. Come on, Al. Well done. 3, 2, 1. All right. Took them over the step. We're going to put one leg up. Kick the other leg out as far as you can. And drop down. So this is called a split squat, guys. We're going to stay on one leg the whole time. Remember, whatever leg is on the floor, when you're standing up, squeeze that butt cheek. It's going to take all the pressure away from your knees. Okay? Well done. Don't have a step at home, no problem, just put that back foot on the floor. Keep going now, you have 10 seconds left. Alright, your legs burning, yes?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, here we go. 3, 2, 1, switch legs. Same thing here, guys, we're just going to switch legs. And go. Well done. Remember, guys, that front heel, that front foot, keep that heel on the floor. Okay, we gotta protect your knee. Well done. 10 seconds done. Keep going. Here we go. Halfway through. Oh, this is easy. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Woo! My knees next. We're gonna run on the spot. Ready? 2, 1. Let's do it. Alright, guys, remember, pump your arm as hard as you can. It's gonna help you go faster. It's gonna help you to get your knees off the floor, get them higher. Okay? This is gonna jack your heart rate up and it's gonna help you when you move back to your legs next time because burn fat from that area, okay? We'll talk about that in another video why it works. Keep going. Come on now. 10 seconds to go. 10 seconds to go. Keep going. 5 seconds. Well done. 3, 2, 1. Alright. Back to one more round of this. Alright, we'll take a 5 second rest, 1 sec. We'll go back into our step ups in 3, 2, 1, let's do it. Here we go. Well done. This is your easy exercise, guys. After this, it's going to start getting tough again. This is where you're going to catch your wind, catch that breath. Well done, halfway through, just 15 seconds left. Keep going now, guys, keep going. Remember, we're trying to get our legs lean, we're trying to get them toned, we're trying to get them tight. You want to look good. 10 seconds left. Come on. Keep going. Remember, whatever leg you're standing up on, squeeze that butt cheek as hard as you can. 3, 2, 1. Woo! We're gonna drop the weight down. We're gonna go on a stick up next. Go. So remember, guys, you want to pin your shoulder blades back. Keep them real tight. When you press out, pin them back even more. This is really, really gonna target that upper back, okay, and help you get that tighter. Alright, here we go. Halfway through. Well done. Remember, guys, when you're squatting, keep those heels flat on the floor. Don't let them come off the floor. Protect your knees. Come on now, 10 seconds to go. Well done. Come on, you're snapping. Bring your hands out to me. Here we go. Well done. 3, 2, 1. Bam. Over to the bench. We're going to go with a split squat again. Ready to go? Alright, let's do it. Alright, go. I think it's easiest, guys, the further you get that left leg out from the bench, the easier it's going to be. You'll feel a big stretch in the back leg, and you'll feel a burn in the front tight, okay? Remember, yeah, it actually does. You want to feel nothing in your knees, guys, so squeeze your ball as hard as you can to take pressure off them. Come on, Noella, come on, come on, come on. Keep going, keep going. You're almost done. You're almost done. Come on, come on, come on. Push through. 5 seconds. Push through. Push through. 3, 2, 1. Switch legs. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right, 2, 1. Let's do it. It's your last round of this. Last round. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Remember, keep that front foot flat on the floor. Come on. I know you're getting tired, you're getting harder, but you gotta protect yourself. Come on, well done, well done, well done. Halfway through, just 15 seconds left. Come on, Anna. Woo! 10 seconds. Keep going, keep going. Come on, we're done after this. One exercise, we're done. One exercise, we're going home. 3, 2, 1. Last one, running on the spot as fast as you can. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, Adam, come on. Pump your arms, pump your arms, pump your arms. Woo! Woo! Come on. Easy, easy. We're halfway there. We have 15 seconds left. Come on, I'm killing you. I'm killing you. Killing you. 10 seconds, 10 seconds, come on. 7. We're almost home, we're almost home. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Imagine what you're feeling right now, okay? Give that round a go, or that circuit a go. I promise you, your legs are going to start looking better and feeling better straight away. Hope that helps.